So good morning students. Now last class we started the area pair exercise. Now today we are going to do the rest of the question. So now exercise 9.2. Exercise 9.2. Question number 3. First question number 3. P and Q, any two points lying on the side BC. And AD respectively of parallelogram ABCD. Show that area of APB equal to area of BQC. So that is parallelogram ABCD. ABCD is parallelogram. Then P and Q. P and Q are DC. P and Q DC and AD. Prove that area of APB equal to area of BQC. To prove that area of triangle APB equal area of triangle BQC. Area of triangle APB equal to area of triangle BQC. Now prove. Okay, now see here write down a theorem which we discussed, that triangle ABP and parallelogram ABCD have the common base AB, and between the parallel lines AB and CD, therefore area of triangle APB equal to half area of ABCD. Question number 1. So area of APB equal to area of half the area of ABCD. Similarly, see, you write it by yourself. Triangle BQC and parallelogram ABCD. Triangle BQC and parallelogram ABCD have the common base BC, and between the parallel lines AD and BC. Therefore, area of triangle BQC equal to half area of ABCD. Question number 3. Got it? Now see here what happened. Both APB and BQC is equal to, their area is equal to half the area of ABCD, and here also ABCD. So from 1 and 2 you can say that from 1 and 2, area of triangle BQC and APB are equal. Because both are equal to half of ABCD, so their area will be equal. So area of triangle APB is equal to area of triangle BQC. So this is the proof of the question number 3. Got it? Now question number 4. So I finish this exercise in 2 classes because this is the last exercise. After this one, all 2 chapters left, probability and statistics. So I will finish this one in 2 classes. Next I will do 4, then in the next class I will do 5 and 6. Then it will be finished. Before Puja, your course will be finished totally. Before Puja means yes, next year before Puja, your course will be completely finished. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, एबीसीडी इज अ पैरेललोग्राम, पैरेललोग्राम इज एनी पार्ट इन इट, इज एनी पार्ट इन इट, प्रूफ दैट एरिया ऑफ एपीडी इक्वल टू अ प्लस एरिया ऑफ पीबीसी, इज इक्वल टू एरिया, सॉरी एरिया ऑफ एपीडी प्लस एरिया ऑफ पीबीसी इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ एपीडी प्लस एरिया ऑफ पीसीबी, दैट एरिया ऑफ एबीपी इक्वल टू प्लस एरिया ऑफ डीसीबी इज इक्वल टू हाफ एरिया ऑफ एबीसीडी. द कंस्ट्रक्शन कंस्ट्रक्शन ना, और इस कंस्ट्रक्शन वी ड्रॉ एलएम पैरेलल टू एबीसी एंड पैरेलल सीडी, कंस्ट्रक्शन वी ड्रॉ एलएम पैरेलल एबी पैरेलल सीडी एंड एक्स वाई पैरेलल एडी पैरेलल बीसी, प्रूफ क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट एपीडी एंड पीबीसी. Triangle APD and parallelogram AXYB have the common base. Have the common base AD and between the parallel lines. XY and AD. Therefore, area of triangle APD equal to half area of AXY. Got it? Then triangle DPC and parallelogram BC wires have the common base, have the common base BC and between the parallel lines XY and BC. Therefore, area of BPC equal to half area of BC YX. Okay, now see, if you add them, if you add them, what will happen, see, if you add them, by adding area of APD plus area of BBC equal to half of the half common. AXYD and BCYX, both, if you add both this parallelogram, then it forms a parallelogram ABC. Yes, got it? Now, second part, APB, now this tentative question, solution, triangle APB and parallelogram ABML. Have the what common base? Write it by yourself. Huh? Triangle APB and parallelogram ABML have the common base AB and between the parallel lines AB and LM. Therefore, area of APB. Yes. Therefore, area of
Equation number one.
Area of APB equal to half area of ABML. This again, triangle DPC and parallelogram LMCD have the common base CD and between the parallel LM and CD. So area of DPC equal to half area of LMCD. So if you add them, area of APB plus area of DPC equal to half power this parallelogram and this parallelogram, their sum is equal to what? The sum is equal to ABC. Equation number 2. The sum is equal to what? ABCD. So equation number 2. So now compare 1 and 2. This plus this equal to half ABCD. This plus this equal to half ABCD. So from 1 and 2 you can say that area of this plus area of this equal to area of this plus area of this. So part 2 finish. Now part 2. ABP. Yes. ABP and DPC. This also. Part 2 in this one. You mention the statement also that triangle ABP and parallel ABML have the common base AB between the parallel AB and LM. Therefore, this equal this. Then this one also. This is the solution of part 2. Part 1. The compare 1 and 2. Compare 1 and 2. This plus this equal this plus this. Got it? So these are two questions I did in this class. In this class, I do question of 5 and 6. Then your this chapter will be finished. Then after that, we start construction. Yes, construction, then statistics. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.